was a knock on my door, so I took a look. But when I reached the door, there was no one there. Not on the porch or anywhere, but in the dark of night, I heard a cry like somebody was about to die. It went up, oh, 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 oh. Mm-hmm. It went up, oh, 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 oh. I heard a noise, so I looked around. There it was, standing on the ground. From the moment that we met, I really wanted it for my pet. I loved it so much, I wanted to nab it with a flying leap. I tried my best to grab it, but this thing moved faster than a rabbit. I tried and tried, I knew I had to have it. It ran from me, I tried to call it back. It started running across the railroad track. It slipped and fell, I heard it cry. I covered my eyes as the train roared by. I went back home, I was feeling bad. It would have been the first pet I ever had. My heart was low, I couldn't do a thing. Then I heard my telephone ring. I picked it up to my ear. I heard a voice so sweet and clear. It said, oh, 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 oh. Mm-hmm. It said, oh, 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 oh. Mm-hmm. It said, oh, 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 oh. Don't say bye-bye, don't say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. If you do, I'm gonna cry. Don't end our romance. Give me another chance. Don't say bye-bye. If you do, I'm gonna cry. Well, I realize that maybe, baby, except if we should part. Don't say bye.